Today we're taking a look at the Laila cage tote from Dagne Dover. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nicole, and on this channel we talk about bag reviews, product reviews, and so much more. So if you're new here, definitely consider sticking around and subscribing. This is a super fun video today because it is in collaboration with my good friend Ashley. She's going to show you how she has the medium version of this bag all packed up, and I'm going to show you the small. This adorable cage bag launched as part of the summer collection for Dagne Dover, and it is absolutely adorable. Is it your everyday diaper bag? No. But is it a most adorable mom purse? Absolutely. It is so cute and so on trend. I absolutely love it. I will have it linked below along with anything that I mentioned in this video. So let's go ahead and jump in and see what I have packed inside. Like I mentioned, this is the small version of this bag, and it is truly small. I'll put the dimensions here on the screen, but it is a beautiful mix of canvas and then vegan leather from Dagne Dover. I've never had a vegan leather bag from them before, so this is my first experience with it, and I'll say it is really, really nice quality. They have their name stamped on the handle right here. If I could change one thing about this bag, it would be that it has a crossbody strap, because it is killing me that we just have tote handles and no little D-rings and a crossbody, but maybe next time. So still adorable, still super cute. Let me show you how I have it packed up. I always just throw my keys right on top because they're ginormous and they're easy to find. And I did want to mention, I have the little insert removed, but the bag does come with this little snap in. It has a little snap right there that holds your water bottle, so that can go inside. But I found that it takes up a large amount of the room on the inside of the bag. So in an effort to maximize space, I took it out. So let's see here. Let's start with the middle of the bag. So on the inside, I have this little pouch from MZ Wallace. It's one of their little market pouches. And in here, I just have odds and ends for myself, like dental picks, some mosquito repellent, travel scissors, more lip glosses, because you can never have too many, a pen, along with a couple of other little things. Next to that, I have a package of wet ones because we are still in COVID restrictions and we're just all trying to stay clean, right? I also have a little tiny stasher bag with some goldfish in it. Just a little snack while I'm on the go. The key leash is detachable, so you can take it off right here. It has a little D-ring, but attached to the key ring, or the key leash rather, I just have my Lippy clip with my favorite chapstick. All right, so let's take a look at the pockets now. There is a magnetic pocket right here where I have my wallet. This is also from Dagne Dover. This is their travel accordion wallet. Love this little wallet. And it fit absolutely perfect in that back magnetic pocket. And you can see that right here. It's really cute. There's a zippered pocket right behind that. And in the zippered pocket, I have a face mask for myself. I also have a face mask for one of my kiddos. I have my little pouch that you guys know. It has a disposable toilet cover, and as well as little tiny post-its to cover the sensor on the auto flush toilets that scare my daughter. So I always have this with me all the time. Also in here, I just have my AirPods. And if I turn the bag around, you'll see that there are two little vegan leather pockets for lip gloss or for pens. I have some lip glosses in there. And then behind that, there is a vegan leather lined slip pocket. I have another lip gloss, and then I have my Touchland hand sanitizer. It's the perfect little fit right there. I love it. I think a Dagne Dover card case would also fit perfect in that little pocket. But that is what that looks like. Let me show you what it looks like with the little insert snapped in. All right, just so you can get an idea of exactly how much space it takes up about half of the space on the interior of the bag. So that's why I opted to remove it. All right guys, so that's what I had packed up in the small cage bag from Dagne Dover. Now that you've seen my video, definitely run over to Ashley's page and go check out hers. And be sure to subscribe while you're there. If you have any questions, drop them in the comment box down below. And I'll see all of you guys again in my next video. Bye, guys.